beautiful family. This is Prophetess Miranda. We are in soaking in His presence. I ask that you like, share, and subscribe. We are in 40 days Jesus Healing Room. Today is day 22, and this is worship day. This is the day that we're going to focus our entire time in Jesus Healing Room, worshiping His presence, worshiping all the great things that He gives us the opportunity to enjoy, worshiping Him for being the dominant voice in our life, worshiping Him for being the great I am. So let's take this time, family, and worship our Creator.
Fire again. Oh, restore our love for you again. Restore. Yes, we cry, restore our fire again.
Receive right now, beautiful family, what God is doing in this place as we send up the worship. The blessings come down. The water has been divided on your behalf. You are crossing over the Red Sea. This is what the spirit of worship does. Amen. Worship is very important unto our breakthroughs in our lives. Let's take a look at Exodus chapter 15, verses 2. It says, "The Lord is my strength and song, and He has become my salvation. He is my God, and I will prepare him an habitation, my father's God, and I will exalt him." Hallelujah. And then verse 6, also in the same chapter, 15, Exodus, "Thy right hand, O Lord, is become glorious in power. Thy right hand, O Lord, hath dashed the enemies in pieces." So let's continue to worship God. And as we are worshiping this time, you got to see God destroy the hand of Satan in your life. Let's go deeper into Jesus Healing Room.
Lord,